Officials continue to investigate the drowning of several dogs at an Oklahoma City park. A reward is now being offered. Since January, four dogs have been found in a pond at Edwards Park near Northeast 10th and I-35. Investigators say the dogs were tied up and weighed down with cinder blocks or bricks. So far, no arrests have been made. Now PETA is offering a $5,000 reward for information leading to an arrest.